Well, this evening, Luke was evicted from the Big Brother house, only to be replaced by a gossiping girly girl. It's very much like for like. He will be joining us in the studio a bit later. Firstly, let's take another look at the eviction of Luke. Luke.
The housemates nominated for eviction this week are Luke and Dale, however.
Dale and I would have gone head-to-head in an eviction if it hadn't been for seven other jokers talking about nominations.
Darnell, Betrayer, Mohammed, Rachel, Rex, and Stuart.
Every single person!
I know, it's what a fast-forward today.
I want to stay this time.
Do you?
Yeah.
I hope you're going.
I don't want to finish last.
You're so competitive, Dale.
Yeah. Let him take out the trash this Friday, and if that's me, if I am the trash, then they can take me out.
Yeah.
The biggest dicks are leaving on Friday.
I wouldn't like that.
The seventh person to be evicted from the Big Brother house is... Luke!
I stole your eviction, Wex. They got rid of Rebecca, they was getting rid of me.
I can't believe it. Again.
No, am I ready for a crucifying by eight sets of fans up there?
It's now time for you to say your goodbyes. I'm coming to get you!
Let's get this over and done with.